Me and the boys have been working on these jokers for some time now, and I think it's time to let you see how they work. I like jokers. Redbacks, of course. I'm gonna lay them on the table. I'm gonna take these jokers and do you a little magic and make them blue. Because I like bluebacks too. And there's the reds. I'm going to take the bluebacks and put them right on top of the redbacks. Put the two bluebacks on the table. I'm going to take that jokers. I'm going to make them a little different for you. I'm going to make them blue and red. Oh, not just these, but these two. I'm gonna take the red and blue, put them right on top of the red and blue. And I'm gonna take those red and blues and put them on the table. I'm gonna go ahead and take the blue one and put it on top of the red one. And turn them into the red and blue that they always were. But with a little click, I'm gonna make them blue. Now, you know I like jokers. But did you know I like all red jokers? So you actually thought I had four jokers and blues? No, I didn't have any blue backs because they're all magic to me.